ಹಾಯ್ಡಾ ವಿಶ್ವ.
ಸಪ್ರು ಬಬ್ಲಿ, ಹೌಸ್ ಲೈಫ್ ನೈಸ್.
ಏ ವಾಟ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಫೈನ್ ಓಲಿಡಾ.
ಬ್ರೋ, ಟುಡೇ ಅಟ್ ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ವರ್ ಯು ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಸಿ ಯುವರ್ ವೆಯ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ ದಟ್ ವೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಮಷೀನ್, ಆರ್ ಇಟ್ ಬ್ರೋಕ್ ಆಸ್ ಯೂಶುವಲ್?
ಏ ನೋಡಾ, ಟುಡೇ ಇಟ್ ಡಿಡ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್.
How do I tell that guy that even though I laugh at his silly jokes, it really hurts? I will do my best and become very thin so that I can fit in their good books.
Ma, I'm home.
By the way, what should I tell that bubbly? That fellow doesn't budge for any of my comments. What a waste. It's not fair. I want to see him sad. Okay, leave. Everybody hates him anyways. So one day for sure he'll cry.
Now that I've become really thin, everyone is gonna like me.
Ah, what is happening to me? Ah, why is my stomach paining? I thought you will become really healthy if you become thin. I hope I had my friend Inderjit now.
Hi bro, what happened? I heard that you're unwell or something, that's why I came running from my house. Oh my god. What happened bro to you? Are you alright now? Bro, what? You've become so thin. Do you even eat anything?
Hi bro. I was just thinking about you. Thanks for calling me thin. I was doing a lot of fitness and diet. I'm feeling really uneasy now. I hardly ate once a day.
Bro, why do you want to do all this, da? You were perfectly fine before.
But bro, I was getting body shamed by a guy, so it was mentally affecting me. So I took the decision to do a diet and become fit, and now it is physically affecting me. I don't know whether to be myself or change because of someone else.
Bro, look, da, whatever you're doing, all these crazy diets and workouts are all very bad for your mental health and also your physical health. We don't have to change just because others expect us to. We can just be who we are. And bro, we have to be kind in nature. That's what actually matters. In life, we have to be kind, we have to be truthful, we have to be disciplined. We don't have to be fit or we have to be thin or anything. No, we have to be ourselves. That's what really matters.
Thank you, bro. These words really opened my eyes. I will eat how much ever I want from now because it is my life and I will live it. I'm so alone, I'm back home to you.